Good morning, children.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine.
Today are looking so fresh. Children, today we are going to learn about shapes. Do you need shapes? The world is full of shapes. Do you know, children? We are sitting in a classroom. You can see many shapes. The blackboard is look like a square. The fan is look like a circle, round and round. The sitting in the bench is also shapes of a rectangle. Children, today I will show you some pictures of shapes. Okay, children? What is this? Square. Okay, children, what is the shape of? What is this? It's a square in shapes. What is the shapes coming? What is this chest? The chest is look like a square. I will show you some another shapes. What is this? Circle. The circle is look like a ball. Round and round. I will show you some another shape. What is this? Triangle. The triangles look like a ice cream cone. It has three sides. Okay, children. What is this? Another shape. It is a rectangle. The rectangle shapes look like a diamond. It is in long in shapes. It is look like a rectangle. Okay, children. I will show you some another shape. It is look like, it is so beautiful shape. What is this? Heart. What is the shape? It's like a curve. There is two curve. It is make a heart. The heart is look like a balloon. You can see balloon. Okay, children. Children, you can see. Children, I will end the chapter with a song. Okay, children. I'm a square, I'm a square. You can see me everywhere. I have four sides. I'm a square, I'm a square. I'm a circle, I'm a circle. You can see me everywhere. I have one side, I'm a circle, round and round. I'm a triangle, I will be little bit in point. I have three sides, I'm a triangle. I'm a rectangle, I look big like a... I'm a rectangle, I'm really big like a square. I have four sides, I'm a rectangle. I'm a heart, I'm a little bit of curve and smart. I'm a heart. What is the children? This is a